Hey, Dyche.
Hey, Lil. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm ready to start planning our Celldance movie.
Well, I got experiments to do, so let's get her done.
All right. Well, how should we start?
Well, since we're both obsessed with motion, why don't we find a simple way to talk about how it's central to life?
Good idea. We could start with a quote by one of my scientific heroes, Albert St. Georgi. His work on muscle in the 1940s really laid the foundations for understanding of lots of different kinds of cell movement.
Real life presence in the test
tube. Real life. You see, because we know life by motion. If somebody doesn't move anymore, we say it's dead. So that's the main sign of life, motion. I took these proteins I discovered, put them together.
This is actin and myosin.
Actin and myosin, we call it. And then the muscle, these proteins began to move. That was the most exciting experience of my life, to see muscle move outside the body, muscle which I built myself out of my protein.